Tricom's committed to the staffing industry. We support the industry that supports us. Part of that commitment is our focus on educating staffing agency owners, both current and prospective clients. We're all in this together, and many times staffing owners feel like they're out there on their own. Knowing that Tricom is as involved as we are in the industry gives them a resource they know they can trust.
Tricom's industry commitment is all about educating clients to make the best decision for their business, even if they don't partner with us. Because we've been in the industry as long as we have, we are familiar with the options available to staffing owners and about how our programs and services differ from other options, including pricing, depth of services, and more. We really focus on making this a smooth transition for them without any surprises.
Our management team has over 130 years of service, and nearly half of our staff has been with Tricom for over 10 years. The benefit of this tenure is that it allows for staff to become experts in all facets of this industry. Under our umbrella of expertise, we have degreed accountants, CPAs, workers' comp specialists, and certified payroll professionals. We have staff committed to continuing education and staying abreast of industry news and trends. This is accomplished by coursework as well as participation on a national level with associations such as American Staffing Association, Staffing Industry Analysts, and the American Payroll Association, to name a few. There is also a great level of involvement with various state organizations throughout the country. Our clients are able to reap the benefits of our experts by taking this knowledge and using it to make informed decisions relating to their businesses.
It's not just what the service you get. It's almost like becoming a part of the family. It puts you in touch with all the Tricom staff, which also gives you added comfort and access to industry experts in any number of areas.
But there's not been anything concerning human resources or running the business where I've asked a question and not gotten a good answer. If they didn't have it immediately, believe you me, they find out.
I have been given advice on the best practices. When you're a small company, there's only so much experience you have. I know I can count on Tricom and their team to guide me.
I don't think I've ever stumped them on any questions. They've always had an answer for every question that I brought to their attention. So I think they excelled every time I've come to them for help.
They're all very capable. And in their respective roles, there's nothing that they can't answer.